Let's start.
I am MD Nurjaman Mandal, chemist of Gramin Veolia Water Limited. Gramin Veolia Water Limited is a water treatment company. This is situated in Gualmari. Actually, this area, 83% T-well is arsenic contaminated. So, people who are living in this area, they are sick by arsenicosis and other diseases. For that reason, water treatment plant as GVW is placed situated in Gualmari, and we ensure good quality water. We treated here river water and ensure after that treatment good quality of water to the local people. Here is situated one laboratory is here. Here I tested microbiological, physical and chemical test in everyday basis. So I ensure when I ensure good quality water or water quality is good, then I serve the local people and I certify that this water is good and is good for public health. So this treatment plant is serves local people. I think it's very much essential in this area people, because some people in previous days they are dead by arsenicosis and others. I think that this water treatment plant is too much helpful for this area's people.
Okay.